near enough, yeah.
Yeah. So what have
but,
you
know, I've reached the sort of age where you begin to acquire a showbiz age and you kind of lie about your birthday. So the less said about that, the better, yeah? World tour actually, where I've been literally to four of the five continents of the earth, which is strange. Well, it sounds really flash, but it's even more strange that dance culture has actually spread its wings to all those different places. Basically, wherever anybody's got a few pence to rub together, people actually go out and enjoy DJs. I'd go and do something more sensible instead, personally. I've got very strong Irish heritage means that given half an opportunity I want to come here, and I was we're now at the end of Paddy's Day weekend, and I was in Drogheda and in the Temple Theatre in Dublin earlier four days ago, and that's got to be a labour of love to want to come back to Ireland like twice in the same week. She's a proper party girl. She makes like an old fogey like me feel like rather tired and long in the tooth. Well, she's going absolutely mad and I'm like looking around nervously. I'm now going to play Mantovani and not sort of banging house, but no, it's just everything is an evolution and not a revolution, and you just try and sort of find good new tunes, but you can't really expect to be hugely different, because if you were, then people would just look at you like you had a trumpet or a bottle.